for this specific project, something that was eco-friendly, something that was off-grid, and something that was in paradise near beautiful beaches, and Belize was the perfect fit for that, especially the island of Ambergris Caye, where we're located on. So Belize actually as a country dedicated 46% of its land to national park and marine reserve. It's a huge percentage, obviously. That was in line with what we wanted to do. Then from there, we wanted to find somewhere that was in the path of progress, somewhere that still had affordable lots, where people could not only buy and invest here for something they can use and go to the beach and hang out and, you know, rent when they're not here, but something also that we're going to appreciate for the future because it's in the path of progress and an area that's developing. So we're doing 600 and 800 square foot homes in here. They're 100% off-grid, eco-friendly. They run on solar power, a cistern for water with a filtration system, and a self-contained septic system. So we're really excited about this project, and it's always nice to be down here in Belize. So hopefully more people come down to paradise and check this out.